Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. We are going today to talk about the nutritional supplementation. We finish first the introduction and what is the goal for enteral feed of the premature babies. Then when to start the feed, how to feed, what to feed. Today we are going to talk about the nutritional supplementation, and the most important one on the nutritional supplementation is the breast milk fortifier. So nutritional supplementations, the most important is human milk fortifications. For who I will start to fortify the human milk, especially for the premature babies on human milk. What are items for fortification or supplementations you will add to human milk for a very low birth weight? I will add to fortify the human milk, I will add the protein, calcium, phosphorus, micronutrient. This all will be fortifier. It will like sachet as in this slide. Sachet will put it in the 120 ml of milk, or for the human milk, I will fortify it with, I will make it the milk rich with protein, calcium, phosphorus, and micronutrient. Fortifiers may be the most efficient way to do this when feeding human milk. Mainly it will be the human milk. This is the fortification, human milk for premature infant. The human milk, I will add the fortifications. Human milk fortification, when to start to fortifications or fortifier the human milk, for sure should begin when infant is tolerate at least 120 ml per kg per day feed. This is the first conditions. Should patient reach it or tolerated 120 ml per kg per day to start the fortifications of the human milk, or reach it full feed, or 2 to 4 weeks of age. There is three conditions to start the fortification. Either whenever reach it first, or the baby tolerate 120 ml per kg per day, or reach it full feed, patient reach it full feed, or 2 to 4 weeks of the age. How many sachet I will add it for such babies, and gradually increase to achieve 24 calorie per oz, refer to the manufacturer recommendation. But our aim to reach to 24 calorie per oz, like you give the premature formula, it will be each oz it's equal 24 calorie. So I have to reach it, our aim to reach it to 24 calorie per oz. This is our aim to reach to this aim. Human fortification, already I started when the baby is reached 120 ml per kg per day or full feed or 4 weeks of age. When to stop if the patient actually should continue until the infant reached at least 2 kg. If he reached 2 kg, at the time I can stop the fortification, or is established at breastfeeding, or the baby established on the breastfeeding. This when to stop the fortification. When to extend the time limit for fortification. Fortification can be and may be used for longer period of time in nutritionally compromised infant. If the baby is compromised infant and the weight is still not gaining, so I can extend more than 2 kg. If baby compromised infant, I have to continue the fortifications. The other supplementation and nutritional supplementation, the vitamins, or call it ashes, is his vitamins and iron. For who I will give the iron, when I will give the iron, what the dose I have to give it for iron. The iron actually should be given to premature infant, feed human milk, at dose of prophylactic dose 2 to 4 milligram per kg per day, starting at what time? At 1 month. For who I will give for premature infant, when, if he reached 1 month, what is the dose? 2 to 4 milligrams per kg per day is prophylactic. Why am I have to give? It will improve the nutrition, it will improve the neurodevelopmental outcome, it will help in to decrease the risk of anemia and all of this. The other issues is vitamin D. Vitamin D, for who I will give vitamin D, and when to start the vitamin D, and what is the dose of the vitamin you have to start it. Should be supplemented at dose of 400 international unit per day, once per day, the infant on the full feed, and the higher dose, I can increase the higher dose from 400 international unit to 800 international unit may be required, especially for high risk infant. Vitamin D and iron supplementation should be continued for how long? Until the baby is reached 9 to 12 months of age. Then I will evaluate the baby if he catched up the growth or not catched, if I have to continue or depend on the condition and the response of the baby. Now we finish the fortifications. Inshallah, the next lecture we're talking about the feeding intolerance. Shukran, salam alaikum.